Big Brother is known for their showmances, and this season everyone loved watching the relationship between Natalie Negrati and James Holling. At first they didn't seem like the perfect match, but it turns out that Natalie and James are a very strong couple and almost made it to the end of the show. Now Natalie is going to her Twitter account and sharing an update on how the couple is doing now that the show is over. Natalie shared a photo of a conversation she was having with James. It turns out that James doesn't have an iPhone and Natalie begged him to get one. The reason that she wanted him to get one was so that they could FaceTime every single day. The one thing that Natalie Negrati said in the message that fans were glad here was that she called James her boyfriend. This makes it official that James and Natalie are more than just friends and trying to make their relationship work outside of the Big Brother house. In the message, James is saying that he is going to get his iPhone the next day so that he can FaceTime with Natalie. The fans are going crazy in the comments and are excited that Natalie called James her boyfriend. It's hard to make a long-distance relationship work, but they're at least going to try. Are you shocked to hear that Natalie Negrati and James Holling are still together after Big Brother 18? Sound off in the comments below.